Hello, hi. Welcome to the stream. I'm just waiting for all of the notifications to go out and such, because the one on Discord is painfully slow, so I'm gonna wait for that. Hi. I still have a cold right now. I had it like really bad, but I'm getting better now. But so my voice might still be a bit messed up, and I probably won't stream too long because I'm a bit tired. I only woke up a while ago. Hello, welcome to the stream. So quite a chill stream today, like no lore or anything. I'm just gonna vibe. Oh yeah, Corona, it sucks. I had it a while ago. Okay, so I haven't... Oh, I'm in creative, what? Okay, hold up, that's not right. Oh, it's because I was... I know what I was doing with... Yeah, I was doing something. I have a Christmas skin. Also, I think I was going netherite mining or something, which is why I don't have my stuff on me. I think I put it in a chest somewhere. I'm gonna have to find it out, but this is my Christmas skin. I made it at midnight yesterday, very rushed. You can't see the antlers, but there's some red on them because, I like changing the flowers on the antlers. So I guess I'm Canon Rudolph. Let's go. I think my stuff's probably in here. I was working on something for lore. So I need to fix up my inventory because I can't remember where I put anything. Because it was, sometime during the week in my memory... My memory is not that good. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what I'm gonna do today. Just maybe decorate a bit for Christmas around. But I don't know how I'd do that really. I could have sworn there were two of these chickens last time. Where did you come from? And you... What? Okay, this is just becoming another chicken farm. Great. Let's go. Is my audio okay? Oh no, I'm sorry. My memory is so bad. I will check out that text track. I haven't... Yeah, but I definitely will. You need to, remind me at some point and I'll have a look at it. I'm really sorry about that. Now I have to remember where I put everything. Okay. Did I get robbed? Because that's always a possibility. Have to consider that. I don't think I did. Oh yeah, no, here it is. I'm just blind. Oh, whoa, got a nice shulker box texture. That's cool. I have so many text packs this one, I don't even remember half of them, so hopefully, yeah. I don't really know what we're gonna do today. Probably just, wander around the server until we find something interesting. I am in a voice call on the server, though, so if there's anyone, on Snowdrop that comes online, they can come and say hi. But I think most people are probably, busy, or, I don't know, but, they probably are doing something more important than playing Minecraft, so Yeah. I haven't been on Minecraft like nearly all week. So don't really have any plans. I have no idea what I've been doing for all that time because like no way can I remember what I was doing like a couple days ago. I honestly can't though. I played a bit of Minecraft, but it wasn't on servers. Hey, welcome to the stream. Hopefully my voice doesn't sound too tired. I woke up a bit later than I usually do, so that's why the stream's a bit later. I didn't oversleep as much as I did yesterday because that was really late. Okay, I'm trying to think of. Oh, wait, I made a list of things to go over on stream. Oh, wait, no, that was for Globetrotter. I didn't stream Globetrotter. Oh, okay, I'm gonna just check if I did have anything to announce on stream. Oh, I was meant to be announcing the new Globetrotter applicants yesterday, I think. But I forgot to look over them because like the admins weren't online for it, so I'll do that today, hopefully. Oh no, I think this is just for Globetrotter, like the list of things to go over. Yeah. So, I don't know what we're doing today. Hopefully, it'll be kind of interesting. I have some more plan that I. Oh, jeez, why is my Minecraft not. Is it so. Oh, wait, am I on 1.18? Great. I think the server's still on 1.17 because 1.18 was lagging it way too much. Let's put some Minecraft music on in the background. Oh, I don't know, like. Chat commands should be working, but like I have been struggling with them for like years. So yeah. I'll have a look at that after the stream if I remember, which I probably won't. I don't think I have any announcements for this stream. I haven't been doing much. I do have some lore planned, but like I've been doing like a lot of lore, like with Phantom XD, and like I don't want to go straight into lore, and also I'm way too tired to do anything, and no one's online. But we could try and update the map if it isn't updated already. I think maybe just go around like the outer ones. Go do these three first. So this is King's Village, I think. Well, it is King's Village. There's another village over to the side, over there in the swamp. But this is, like, the village where we actually do stuff. Oh, the graveyard's bigger because something died. I think that was last stream, though. Oh, yeah, that was post-cat on the last stream with Phantom XD. Yeah, sorry if my voice sounds like I have no energy, because I don't, really. I was definitely going to say something. Oh, I bought, like, a mushroom cardigan, like, IRL, and it's great, like, it's just great. Everyone loved it, so. That was cool. Why am I pink on the map? Wait, I can't zoom into the map, but, like, wait, they probably have an item frame in here that I can just kind of steal quickly. Put it, like, on here. Oh, I'm not. Oh, wait, no, it's only if I'm holding it that I'm pink. I must have put that as a setting somewhere. Aww. Wait, where, isn't there, like, a secret button in here somewhere? Like, I was doing lawyers. Is that just the freeze? Okay, I needed food. What if I just, okay, there's, like, nothing decent in there, but I'm gonna steal it anyway. There was definitely a secret. Goat milk? Okay. I thought they had axolotls as well somewhere. I'm just breaking into their house now. It's fine. Their storage system is kind of unorganized. Okay. New stream plan. We're gonna break into their house. Oh. Cat. I should probably listen to this. Perfect soundtrack for crime. Oh, whoa, like the audio panning is like really good for some reason, and I don't know why. Like, if I turn my head, I hear it in one ear. And that's huh. Cool, let's go commit some more crimes. No murder, because, like, I'm not that mean. What is... Well, wait, wasn't there, like, there was, like, a huge farm here once. And I remember it because it was really laggy. What is... Is there donkey escaping? Hello. Who just leaves stacks of emeralds and... I'm gonna take that. Don't mind me. You know, they can... And I need leather. I'm committing crimes. Great. I don't have a lead. You can... Wait, no, I can't get out. Okay, no, we're not doing that. Wait, why is there a horse? Donkey. Nearly dead. Do donkeys eat carrots? No. Is it hay bales? I forgot what those words mean. It's Spanish, because it starts Spanish. I should know Spanish. There's something and there's something, so I'm assuming one of those is the pig. Where does the donkey go? I could just steal it, but that would be extra mean. He can... Help, I feel like the Minecraft audio is really loud. I'm gonna turn that down, actually. Bees. I could take so- oh no, I don't have any- I don't have shears, I left them at home. The sun is setting. We could break into Annie's house, but I did that last stream and it was boring. So we probably won't do that. Let's go over to the weird. Is that like a flower farm or something? It looks like it could be. I'm just gonna try not to break it and see what it is. What is this? Can I like... I hear villagers. Is this like a... What? I didn't want to break it, but I'm also very curious. What is this? Oh, it's a like an automatic pumpkin farm or something. Okay. Huh, I was confused. But now I'm not confused. I'm gonna steal some sugar cane. Okay, let's sleep and then go find someone else to steal from. I don't think Sally has a house, so we can't really steal from her. I don't know where Sally lives. She's homeless, I think. Wait, no, she's told me that she isn't homeless, but she also doesn't have a home. So, whoa, this is a pretty house. This looks like something I would build on, like, my... really old Minecraft. This is... What if I just moved in? I'm not going to, but I could. I probably wouldn't be welcome here because the two people that live here is like a kind of suspicious ghost and someone that thinks I murdered the ghost. So, like, maybe I wouldn't be welcome here. Let's... Oh, hey. Hello. Hi. Oh, wait. We were doing the map thing. I totally forgot about updating the map. I just wanted to commit crimes. Oh, that's another one. Hello. Golden boots. What do they have? Feather falling for. It's not bad. It's not particularly good either, especially on gold boots. Where are we on here? North, so that means you have to go this way. I think this might be where Sally lived for a while when I tried to build her that house. And it looked absolutely atrocious, and then I stole quartz from it for the masquerade. Like, I think that was around this area. The server really is a mess. Also, I haven't, like, walked... I didn't know the forest was this big, honestly. Oh, this is down where the wedding was that I didn't get invited to, which caused, like, the majority of the server's current problems. Yeah, here. This was fun. I definitely wasn't there, you know. Oh wow, this wasn't even on the map. Should really like go around and do markers for stuff. I might do that. Like, I think I have enough wool because like I bought so much wool off B, like way more than I needed. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, I think that was the like start the document that had to be signed. Is that just a red sheep? Okay, was Annie here? Okay, that should be everything. Let's head back to my house, and then we can go and add markers around. I don't have enough levels for that, but also I don't really want to go back to the Enderman farm on stream because it's so boring. What's a quick way to? I could probably like. Who? What? Trade along with red carpet. Great. You having a good time there, buddy? Is that way? I think I saw spawn. Yeah. Okay, that's my house then over here. My house is very small looking at it now. But it's pretty, I like it. We need to make a home for our skeleton buddy over there as well. But like, I don't have space here anymore. I could maybe build into that cliff. Possibly. And also these houses, I'm gonna tear down at some point because they're pretty ugly. Taco. I now only have two cats, and then my axolotls, Rose and Tulip, will be swimming around somewhere. Yeah. I don't want to stay here because the chicken noises are so loud, and I don't like. Why? I swear, every time I come here, there are more chickens. We could break into here again. Is this. Okay, the shulker. No, the shulker box. I'm going to steal something from that. I won't steal the netherite block, as tempting as it is. But I'm going to steal something, because you can't just leave a shulker box lying around like that. I don't need a lightning rod, but I'm going to take it. And in return, ender pearls, because I don't need those. I don't need the lightning rod either, but like it's all fine. Okay. I don't know where I'd put lightning rods in my, like, hair, I guess. This is a mess, so I need to sort that out at some point. Okay. I probably had emeralds, actually. Oh, I did, but, like, now I have more, so it's good. Have a bed. Golden boots go in here. Which means that I need. I'm just gonna take the entire map. Which is probably gonna leave me with like no inventory space. I really thought I had more wool. Oh, wait, I wonder. No. I don't know, I really. I really should have more. Oh, wait, did I leave some, like, at the arena, maybe? I'm so disorganized. I swear I bought, like, stacks of wool, and it's all just. Oh, I know where I left it. I'm so stupid. It's probably in that random chest that I just dumped stuff in. Because I can't be bothered to sort it out, and then I just never sort it out, and I have to go look in there. Is it in here? No. Okay, That's. Okay, I don't know where it is then. Anyway, this should be enough wool. 4, 2, and 1. That's a 7, I'll make. Some more. Now I have to sort these, so. Oh, I could use a shulker box. That would make things a lot easier. Oh, I'm probably going to have to mute quickly. Never mind, I probably will have to mute in a second though. I don't want to go to the end, so I think we're just going to use the really slow mob spawner that's over here, because like it's not great at all. It's rather useless, honestly. But has anyone entered this? No. I'm gonna get people to enter that, because otherwise. Wasn't it here? Oh no, I'm getting disoriented again. It's over here. Yeah. To the donation box, which is extra donations. Oh, I think that was me last time. One diamond for 30 minutes. No. That there is water there, right? Okay, good. Okay, well that's not good. Okay, I'm just gonna block that off for now. Honestly, there might be some like half decent stuff in here. But like, no one goes here anymore. Protection 2, feather falling, cloud protection and breaking. Protection 2, protection 2. That's not really worth it. Oh, it's gonna fix up my armor first as well. I don't really want to fix my tools, I'm just gonna get levels. If I wanted to fix my tools, I'd go to the other one. Okay, so what do I talk about? I think I still have the list of things to talk about on stream. But I doubt I haven't updated it in a while. List of things to talk about. Okay, wait. Okay, I need to find it. List of things to talk about. Lore? I have a law planning document? Since when? Oh, I need to mute. Oh, the law planning literally just has, like, last week's law on it, and that's it, so. That's not particularly useful. List of I don't think it was a list. I think I just said it was just like things to talk about on stream. Let's see if there's anything on there. Okay, no. It's probably. Oh, it's stuff still punching. 10 levels will probably be enough, right? Yeah, that's I think that's an anvil that I can use. I can just steal one for the Secret Santa. Oh wait, I went straight past the Secret Santa. I'm gonna sleep, I guess, cause like, yeah. I mean, I don't want to name the shock box. I want to like that. I should probably have the maps in some kind of order, but that would take too much effort. Okay, I'm gonna put them back up and then see what I want to label, and then okay, let's see if I can remember where they go, because I don't think I can. I think that one's there. No. That one's there. That's there. That's there. No. That's there. And no. No, it's this one's. Oh wait, that one's. So that way's north. So that's. No, that is right. No, it isn't. Yeah. That's it. Annie's house. Huh, something's wrong there. Wait, no, the path to the masquerade is there, so it's like, it is like that. It looks like a spider web, that part. Yeah, like that. And then this one goes. Wait, I have a picture of the map somewhere. This is like a puzzle, but like, really boring. I should have it saved. Somewhere. Yeah, here. Yeah, I think that's in the right place, which means oh wait, this one I think is okay, that looks about right, which means this one's goes there. That doesn't look right. Have I got it completely the wrong way? Okay, no, so this bit's right. Oh, this one's down here. Yeah. And this one is there and the arrow's pointing that way. Is that one? Yeah, that one's there. And there. Okay. And now I have to, so I guess I'll put town centre when it's just spawn lands. The wedding's up there. Iris House, Masquerade, Annie's House, Kinger and Stars Village. And I think that's everything on the map for now. Like, we really need to build something in the forest. Wait, can I add like an arrow, maybe? Like, actually, no, that would be a bit difficult. So I'm not gonna do that. So let's do spawn lands. Green for my house. Iris's house. The Masquerade. The colours don't mean anything, I'm just kind of good. There. Annie's Mega Base. The M. Kinger plus Star. And the wedding. I'm gonna put those back there, and I'll take the ones that I need. So I'll put the spawn lands one here. I need that one. Oh, Annie Manor or Annie Mansion? I can't remember. I wrote it down somewhere. All of these I've written down somewhere, but I don't remember where. That's, yep, look. I forgot what, like, the shortcut is to search a document. Annie Manor, that's it. Go with red for that as well. So that's there, and there, and there. Now let's do them in no discernible order, because I'm too lazy to do it in a decent order. Start with, I guess this, actually, we can do some kind of order. This is bottom left, bottom right, I don't know the difference. But it's yes, it's a private SMP, but I do have a modded SMP that, is open to application. I stream that on Saturdays, and the application form is in my Discord. Okay, so I'm going to put the banner like around King's house, because that makes sense. Kinga and Star. Okay, and now we go to... No, that's all the way on the other side of the map. We can get over there. Okay, we'll start over here. Oh wait, I could add Sally's house. Let's go steal some wool for a banner. I think they probably have an anvil. They seem organised enough to have an anvil. They don't have an anvil. Well, that's... I guess the anvil was probably there and then it got destroyed. Do they even have wool? I don't get the storage system. How rich are they? That why do they have one diamond? I mean, they probably have diamonds in their chest because they seem sensible enough to not. Okay, they don't have any wool. Maybe it's next to the sheep farm. No, but I can make shears. There we go, and I can also make an anvil. I'll give them an anvil because I'm feeling kind, and also no one on the server ever needs iron because we're all just so rich because of that iron farm. Wait, is that a... Why is the cartography table hidden? That's kind of weird. Is it night? Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna sleep here. How long have we been live for? Like, it's like nearly an hour now. 43 minutes, so I'm probably gonna go for like an hour and then end it there. Okay, I think the masquerade is over there, because I think I can see Annie's... Yeah, Annie's house. Over here. Oh wait, I forgot. I needed to actually use that anvil. I made it for a reason. Whoops. And that was kind of stupid. I don't even need to label Sally's old house. Okay, that was stupid. I should call it the ruins. Sally. That's a cute name for something that's... Well, I mean, it's not cute, but like it's kind of ominous. And I feel like I want to make it look more ruined now. Because it's... It's kind of just ugly. So, we'll fix that. Okay. Now, where do I put the one for Annie? Because I can't really put it up there because she'll find it. I don't want her to destroy it because that would mess it up. I need to get it ready. Annie's mega base. And the masquerade. I could put it, like, here. Wrong one. I've been listening to like Lemon Demon for like the last week, and like I don't know why, I just have. So that's pretty fun. Oh, you can barely read that. Okay, we're gonna make another anvil. I am too rich for my own good. Well, not actually, because I'm actually, compared to the other people on the server, I'm quite poor. But I have iron, and that's what I need. anvil. Oh, I made two anvils, but whoops. So I need an anvil. She can have decorating with diamond blocks. Seriously, Annie, I know you're rich, but that rich? Whoa, was that a flag? Whatever it is, it wasn't here last time. Maybe we should go and break in. I wonder if she's decorated. No. It looks a bit brighter. It's very impressive. Wow. I can't wait to see what she's going to do with this. Let's go give her... She can have two anvils. Oh, I like the windows. That's so pretty. I can't remember what the inspiration for this was, but she showed me it, and it was, like, really cool. I could steal that, but I'm not going to. We're curious to see what the flag's going to look like, though. Did she have an endermite that lived in here? Like, he was hidden. Yeah, look. Hello. I'd go say hi, but I would definitely, like, I wouldn't be able to get out, and I don't want to, like, let him go free. Well. Okay, she can have one anvil, and I'll just carry the other one with me, I guess. I'm just gonna, right, Annie, there you go. Okay, so I'll do this and hopefully it'll show up better on the map. Yeah, that gets the point across. Then over to the masquerade. That's a cool tree, but yeah, that's the ruins over there, and they're not particularly impressive, so I'll add that on my to-do list. I'm going to write a to-do list. We'll do that before I end stream. This is the why is there just a... Okay. That's... I'll just put it like, look, there's a perfect hole in the ground right here. That's probably full of mobs, actually, so I'm just gonna... Okay, no, that's... Okay, now I need it. Wait, no, this seems like a really bad idea. Okay, it wasn't such a bad idea. I think I'm going to be needing more levels, but it's fine. Dirt. Totally disguised. Okay, that's not it. Nope. That's not it. This one. Oh yeah, I forgot Annie extended her house. Let's go to the ruins and I really want to make them prettier because, you know. Oh, I have a good idea for this place because it's ugly right now, but with a name like the ruins, I want to make it nice. Oh yeah, I forgot there's the ruins in Undertale. But yeah, this is This is it. It's pretty ugly. I made it like at 3 a.m. trying to make a house for Sally. Yeah, that's the ruins. I'm gonna put a little marker and then I'll come and the ruins. It's probably gonna. Okay, no, I don't like. I need to go get more levels. Let's go get more levels. Spawn should be right over here. Oh, whoops. I probably should pay Annie with a diamond for like using the mob farm, but like also she's already rich and she doesn't need any more diamonds, and I'm poor, so like no, I'm not going to pay her. But I'm like, make sure I've got everything named. Such great Minecraft content, you know? Sitting at a mob farm. Okay, 3 levels. That should spawn land. I'm just gonna put Iris. The ruins, I'm good with. Wedding. There is. Hopefully gonna be another wedding. I'm not like later on, but I can't bother to label that separately, so I'm just not going to. Anyway, I literally just that was all the levels I needed, so I'll just kill these guys and then leave. Probably like actually like fix some of my tools whilst I'm here. Might as well, you know. I'm gonna starve to death soon, but like I can't bother to go get more food, so I'm just not going to. The ruins was over here. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's Annie's house. Oh, that's nice. Hello, thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate that. Whoa, thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Hello, hello, hello everyone. Welcome to the stream. Jeez, my notification is so loud. Thank you so much for following. Ben, sorry, I struggle so much with reading people's names. But hello everyone, welcome to the chat, welcome to the stream. Hello, thank you for following. Sorry for like I have to close my mic every time that I like read something out because I don't have like enough screens. Hi, oh Jesus Christ, I didn't see who that was. I'm dying. I'll check the notification in a second, but thank you so much for following. Hi. Oh, whoa. Chat commands are working. That's new. hello. Hi. Jeez, sorry. I'm like not at all shaking. Thank you so much for following. Jeez. Oh my God. thank you. But I need to get back to actually playing the video game, guys, playing the video game. Okay, why is there a tree in here? I'm just gonna steal the bed. That's my note! That's the note that I sent her. Oh gosh. Yeah, I'm definitely not shaking right now. Okay, so this is Annie's house. Gonna. Ow. Okay, this is Snowdrop SMP, and it's like we do lore, but it's mostly just like playing around and stuff. It's one of the two servers that I'm on. The other one's a modded server, which is open to application. And that's like a factions SMP called Globetrotter. This is Snowdrop. I think I've said that already, and it's pretty cool, honestly, in my opinion. I mean, I can give you an overview of the lore. I'm not gonna open the PowerPoint, or should I? Should I open the PowerPoint? I made a really bad PowerPoint on it once, for fun, and I still have that. So like. Oh yeah, I have so many text files. I keep tearing around and like compiling them into a link tree or something. I'll do that at some point, hopefully. Okay, I need to open the PowerPoint. Oh jeez, more notifications. Oh yeah, the mushroom theme. I totally forgot about that. That took like an entire day. I like mushrooms, as maybe you can tell. Okay, this might take a second to set up because I haven't got anything set up for it, so I need to find this PowerPoint first. I don't actually know where I saved it. Okay. Should only take a second. Hopefully, it will probably take a lot longer than a second, knowing how good I am with, like, technology. Oh, wait, I don't know what's up with my mic. Is that a bit better? I only have, like, one Google Slides, like, saved, so it's all good. I did this on stream once before, like with some of my friends, but hopefully. Oh geez, I have so many tabs open, this is probably lagging so much. Okay, hopefully. Okay, look at that, first try. Snowdrop SMP, the very high quality PowerPoint that I definitely is just fantastic. Okay, let's go, I guess. Event 1. There are people join the server. Okay, I think I need to go over the fact that this PowerPoint was meant to be bad. Like, it was purposely bad. Like, I feel like I need to say that. And the memes and stuff, Star told me that I had to include that, otherwise she wouldn't watch the PowerPoint, so. Okay, everyone joins the server, and then, yep, Star breaks into my house and asks me to join her religion, and I say no, because, like, that's weird, but also, lots of other people join the religion, apparently. Yeah, that's happened. Kinger and Star get married. Oh, I forgot. King is the queen of the Spawnlands, and I'm her sibling. Which is great, except, yeah. So King and Star get married, and I don't like Star. Oh, I forgot about this. This is something that I don't know much about. It's Star, like, gave me a brief overview of the lore that she was working on. So this is my interpretation. I'm not entirely sure what was happening there. I need to actually talk to Star, probably. The masquerade, yeah, we had a big masquerade. And then I get into an argument with Kinga, and there was explosives hidden in the masquerade, and she dies. So that's not great, actually. Everyone thinks I murdered her, so now everyone hates me. And also B dies, but she's got more canon life, so like we're good with that. Yeah. God, I forgot how bad this PowerPoint was. I made it like 2 weeks ago. Yeah, B gets queen because like I don't want to be king of the Swan Lands, eel responsibility, you know? So I just decide that B's queen now. And then I think that's it. Oh yeah, Star hates me. Like we nearly killed each other once because like she thinks I killed Kinga, who is her wife. This lore is more complicated than I remember. I wrote it down somewhere like actually decent once, but I don't know where that was. And then yeah, oh yeah, Kinga's a ghost now. And Star doesn't believe that she's a ghost because she's a skeptic and kind of like also blind or something. Star's canon character, like I kind of feel bad for her, but then again I also don't because she's really mean. Yeah, basically that's what's up. And I'm going around like labeling the maps because I can. Oh no. This is not my house. Annie's gonna be very upset with me. Ooh. Okay, let's fix this before Annie shows up and yells at me. It's fine. Nothing bad happened. Don't mind this. Oh, there was a flower pot. I'm gonna put the flower pot back because I like flowers. I'll show you guys B's house in a minute as well because it's really cute. Oh, also, I'm sick right now. I have a really bad cold. Like, I'm getting better, but it still sucks. Oh, speaking of ghosts. Okay, I don't know if she's live or not. She might be. It's 11:40 here. Oh, she's live. Oh, I put an apple down in the house earlier. That was. It's AM. I'm British, as you can probably tell by my kind of dodgy accent. Okay, we're gonna put the ruins label here. I need to work on this. Okay, so I think I've accidentally got Kinga stuck in an anvil by placing one down whilst she wasn't online. So don't. Oh yeah, look at that, by the way. You guys need to see this. This is Annie's new mega base, and it's absolutely gorgeous. She's decorated with the diamond blocks because she's just that rich. But like that took her like 3 days, so you should see it. It's really cool. The inside is really pretty. I had a look at it earlier on stream. But this is. Okay, we're gonna go save Kinga. Because I should probably do that. Otherwise, she's just gonna be stuck in the anvil for the entire stream. That probably wouldn't make great content. Oh, I'm gonna have to end stream soon because like, my throat is really sore and I can't wait to go get a glass of water. So. And also, like, I need to do stuff. But mostly, I'm. Yeah. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm so bad at commentating on streams. So it's Kinga down here. Wait, where are you? Where is she? Oh, my house. I honestly, I'm terrible with accents. Like, you give me people with two different accents, and I tell you they came from the same country. Like, I'm so bad with accents. I like if I heard my own voice, I would barely be able to tell you that I'm British. Okay, let's go save Kinga. Oh, this is the masquerade I was talking about, by the way. It was Greek mythology themed, and I came as, well, I'm Cream Iris, but I went as Iris because God of the Rainbows, and I'm gay, so, like, you know, it worked. I nearly just said that in the room with people that are. If we're gonna move on from that. Okay, okay. I need to label that part over there because I think I've just got. Oh, I need to go to the wedding as well. But if. Oh, I forgot, yeah. King is staying with me because she's a ghost. Oh. Oh, is that Minecraft music? We love Minecraft music here. Yeah, accents, like, are really difficult. I'm terrible with accents. Also, like, I think the stream delay is pretty bad, so sorry about that. Wait, I can put one down. Ow! Jeez, that was a bit rude, wasn't it? Nope, that's not the right place. This one, yeah. Just put it like here, maybe. Yeah, I'm like, my connection is not great. I have decent Wi-Fi, but it's nothing like special. Okay, wedding in the spawn land. The spawn lands is right here. Yeah. I'll put it like right over towards the castle, maybe. Yeah, that's the spawn lands flag, by the way. It's very badly made. That's like that's the proper design for it. That was me trying to convert it to like a bigger design. I'm taking that as a compliment. I like sounding British. I sound more British when I say mate, and I say that like a lot now. Why is there still Halloween decorate? I like Halloween, but it isn't Halloween anymore. Actually, it was my job to take the decorations down. I can't really blame anyone. Spawn lands. That's not on this map. Okay, whoops. Why is this Minecraft music so cool? This sounds like the ending to a game. Okay, well, okay, well, that was nice, I guess. Okay, we'll put it here then, I guess, next to my potion shop. We just need to go over to Kinga's. I need to get people to join the Secret Santa because I like no one's been online, so that's scary. One of these is the wedding, and I don't know which because I have not organised these at all. Okay, wait, so that's north, which means I need to go this way, right? Maps are very difficult. Oh yeah, so this is like what I'm using for the Christmas party. It's kind of bad because I was meaning for it to look a lot better, but I ran out of motivation. And it was going to be bigger, so like we're going to ignore that for now. And head over here. Wait, I'm going to call Kinga. Wait, I'm in a BC. Okay, wait, I'm going to mute. No, jeez. I'm losing my voice, kind of. At least my like nose isn't as blocked as it was. Hello, hi Kinga. Wait, I need to balance the audio because the issues I've had with trying to do that. Like, every single stream I watch back, like the people I'm in a call with are always the complete wrong volume. So.
Is that right? I have the same problem.
It's yeah, great.
I had the same problem.
Oh yeah, my stream. So yeah, wait. Wait, what's my deafen key? I forgot what my deafen key. Is it that? No, that's my mute key. Okay, that's my deafen key. Yeah, the stream quality is pretty bad. I'm gonna work on that, but like it was crashing if I had it too high. So, yeah, sorry. Hello.
Hello.
Hi. I'm just going over to the wedding because I'm putting markers on my, you know, like my map in the like on the bottom floor. I'm using banners to like make markers for that. Where is the wedding? Because I cannot find it. Like I have a map and I'm still lost.
Where the hell are you? I saw you like a minute ago. And now
I'm just like at your house, kind of. I stole from your house earlier.
Hey, what did you steal?
It was nothing important, actually. I can barely remember what I stole because like, yeah, I'm gonna fix my stream quality in this, like at some point, hopefully.
I don't give a shit if it's iron.
Yeah, I have stacks of iron.
Too much iron.
Yeah, the iron farm is Oh yeah, I think I'm maybe heading over to the. Is this the wedding? This is not the wedding. I think I went too far. Oh yeah, jeez, is this stream quality that bad? Because the person I'm on VC right now is, this is Kinga, and she's the one that married Star. Somewhere around here, but I can't remember where.
Farm that Blue was trying to make.
Wait, what? The...
The obsidian monster farm.
Oh, that, yeah.
Didn't work.
It was so laggy.
It didn't work. That's the point, it didn't work. And
yeah.
Blue she just left it there.
It's destroyed now, isn't it?
Yeah.
I went over to look at it earlier and it was gone.
Yeah, I told Star to remove it because my computer would literally die.
Yeah, I know. It was okay.
It looked hideous. I'm sorry, it looked hideous.
It did.
Why upset?
Like I saw it on stream once and like I think my stream nearly crashed. That was great. Also, like, chat, can you tell me how good the audio balancing is? Because, like, I cannot tell, ever.
I found the wedding thing. I don't know where you are.
No, it's fine. I got it now.
<It's still here>.
Sorry. Okay, I need to find the map.
The cake that the god gave is still here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I forgot. Like, yeah. Where are we? Okay, I need
to steal the carrots and the potatoes.
Wait, I'm gonna. I feel like I'm always too loud, so I'm gonna. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully this is better.
In my thing, you're pretty good. Okay. You're talking like in the same practical technique.
Well, this railway, I can't remember where it leads. Oh, to here, apparently.
Why the fuck are there rainbow sheep everywhere? Did your sheep escape or something?
Where? At the wedding?
Because, no, literally everywhere. I see it's just like a colored sheep in a different color, I don't know.
I don't know, I don't think there's any around my house. There was some at the masquerade, because I don't know why the woods around the masquerade just spawn like loads and loads of like animals.
Why?
Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, I had just the right amount of food, so that's. Mm-hmm. Oh, why does the text have to be sideways? Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna rotate all of the maps because.
Is it okay if I steal some wool, like the wool from the sheep?
Yeah, I need to. Okay, this is gonna be great fun. Gotta do the map again. So that goes there. Annie's house is.
Oh my god, thank you. So many sheep.
I think the wedding would be. The wedding's. Nope, that doesn't look right.
I'm gonna get some grey wool as well.
Okay, so that would be. Okay, that's. Which me. Oh god.
Hey! Let's get out of here!
Wait, where are you? Where are you, by the way, Kinga? Like.
I'm at the sheeps!
Oh, the what, am I, like, in the garden? It's not really a garden, but, like.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I don't know where anything is. Nope, that's not right.
Jesus.
Wait, is it Annie's house? I think that might be right.
Gimme.
Wait, that's not right.
Okay. That's good for now. What is
God,
this?
This is.
What is this?
Uh-oh. That's okay. Not. Kitty, are you good? What's going on?
No, everything is good.
Okay, oh wait, is that you? Hi.
Where?
You there.
Ah!
Hi.
Ah! Hi!
Hello.
I was looking
okay,
outside.
That was the right map, so that means this one goes.
Iris, Masquerade, Swanlands, the Ruins, Why does Annie have so many houses?
She has two, it's not that many. Okay, there. Fixed. The Swan Lands is so evenly covered in snow, you know?
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Snowmans.
Yeah, and they're all dead now.
Oh no!
But yeah, look, we have labels now.
Oh, this looks like a circle. This looks actually like a circle.
Yeah, that's the arena that me and Star made to do stand-up comedy in to the death.
You can't even see the wedding!
You can see, like, you can just about, like, you can see, like, the seats, almost.
Almost? Where?
Like, right at the bottom. Okay, I'm gonna set up my inventory, and then.
I love how she, oh, wait, I love how left, it looks like she has, like, different colored grass, and just, like.
I don't know my left and right, just give me a second. Wait. Right. Wait, I forgot. God, this is embarrassing. I should know this. Right, this is left, right? What?
This is left.
This is okay. Thank you.
This is left. The wedding.
Oh
is
yeah.
Right.
No, I think that is right. It's like it's really weird. Because I think I'm relatively sure it does just cut off there, which like right at the end of that. Because I think Okay, it looks really bad, but I'm
You know what
relatively
looks bad?
sure.
Two different colored grass that Annie just made
Oh yeah,
on the mountains.
because she's got the moss.
Moss, yeah.
Yeah, okay. We could go commit some crimes. Are you down for crimes, Kinga?
Yeah, always.
Okay. Let me sort out my mentoring. We'll go do that. I broke into a lot of houses with Star last stream, so I don't know where
We have one
else
stick I can
is left.
borrow. One stick. Do you have one stick?
Maybe. Look in the food chest. Probably not arson because like,
Oh, no.
let's but thievery perhaps. Breaking and entering definitely. My inventory is getting so full.
Fuck! I picked up eggs and not the. There's no stick!
Wait, what do you need?
Stick! One stick!
Oh, in the wood chest.
Oh. Aha! Stick!
The chickens, I don't know. The chickens, there were only. Their population has doubled in here since I was last online. And
I
I don't
know.
know why.
I have no clue.
But. Like, they're here now. Like, I spawned. Wait, I think. I can probably, I think I posted on Twitter, probably, like.
Can I have some of your dye?
Yeah, I think I have spare. Like, if try and just leave one of each, if you can, just because I'm trying to keep it organized. But I think.
You don't even have dark blue.
Don't I? Oh,
I'm
that's.
gonna get you one dark blue, just
Okay,
so.
thanks.
Yeah.
I can't put the image up on stream because like last time, every time I put an it tried to put an image on stream on like on the screen, it crashes my stream. So, so we're not gonna do that. I don't know where to put the candles. I'm just gonna. Oh god, I keep putting my stupid shield in the item frames.
These chickens are annoying.
I need to name the yeah. I will name the chicken something like.
Can you name one, Jerry?
Maybe. I don't have any name tags
Oh
though,
my
so like,
God.
I'll name them.
Wait, do we have. Wait, do I have name tags for. If I have a name tag, I will name a chicken Jerry.
Okay, I'm gonna go prepare to commit some crimes.
Jerry will become a flipping
Yeah,
chicken
okay,
now.
if I have a name tag, I'll write that down somewhere. I'm gonna write up my to-do list and I'll
Oh
write
my
down your name
God,
suggestion in chat.
where are there two skeletons with fucking enchanted bows?
Oh,
And now they're fighting each
I
other.
think the dark oak forest is really bad for mobs. I'm gonna deafen quick. Wait,
No, three
that's the meat key.
skeletons!
Okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a to-do list. Maybe I don't know where. Okay, I'll name the chicken. I'll write. I think I have signs. I should have signs, or I should have enough wood to make signs. Yeah. Okay. I don't know where to put the to-do list. Could put it in this random room full of doors. It's actually very claustrophobic. I don't want to go in there. Okay, a distant explosion. Not again, Kinga, please. You've exploded quite enough for one lifetime. I don't have any space for. Okay, I'm gonna move the definitely not suspicious at all map over there. To do this. Actually, I keep planning some lore with this map, but like, I'm not saying what it is yet. Kind of, it's not that important, but. Okay. Name the brown chicken, what was it? Winnie Jr. Okay, I need to home for skeleton horse. Three. Make the ruins look cool. Okay, that'll do for now. So we'll be working on one of those next stream. Oh yeah, stream schedule. I don't stream in the weeks because I like streaming in the morning and I have school. It sucks, but I have school. So and then so weekends, Saturday is Globetrotter and Sunday is Snowdrop, typically. Unless like I'm playing a different game or like something's important happening, like I kind of need to. Oh wait, I forgot to undeafen. Hi,
Okay.
sorry, I didn't
Oh.
forget to undeafen there.
I got a name tag.
Oh great, cool. Okay, you
I
can name
named it.
Jerry, and I've got. If I get a name tag, I'll name it. I have loads of stuff that I need to name though. I have a shulker box that
I
is
know.
empty, so it can just stay there. Is the cat in the shulker box?
Yeah, there. I
Okay.
was like, when I came on and I just found out I was in the anvil, I looked to the. It was like a cat in the shulker box, and I was
Yeah,
like,
okay. Cat can. Hi, cat.
it can stay there.
Steaming. Oh, yeah, that's the piglin that stole, like, my sword and Annie's shield. No, my shield and Annie's sword once. Then I killed it.
Oh.
I
Okay,
had to
I'm here
run
to
because,
name.
like, the zombie piglins are very upset
I'm
with me.
here to name a chicken
Okay, so what
Jerry.
crimes are we gonna go commit?
Which one do you want? Okay, you? Okay, you're Jerry then.
Let's look at the map and plan some crimes. Let's
Okay.
stay away from Annie's house mostly because she. I feel like she would also burn our houses down, and also I like her house.
Which
The
one do you
Minecraft
like
music.
her?
The Minecraft music is great. It is.
I'm pretty sure her house isn't out of wood, so.
Well, no, one of her houses is, but like we're gonna leave that. And Annie Manor is cute. But let's not commit arson. We could
You have
go
a.
the ruins. I mean, we could work with my the ruins thing, and we can commit some crimes whilst building. I was meant to end stream like half an hour ago, but this is really fun. So I'm not.
Sorry, I was gonna eat.
So we could go over
I
to the ruins and just mess that up and start building little piles of like stone bricks and stone and stuff. Can I add some andesite into the mix as well? Okay. I'll put this in a shulker box and we'll go.
We should try to make a prismarine.
Oh, the cat's sat there. That's why it was.
We should try to make a prismarine farm, like. I did get a bow. Oh.
Okay, let's go to the ruins. I don't trust my setup to navigate, so I should have had the sideways text, but like honestly, what I should do is I should make a map room where it's like on the table. I have a plan for that, maybe.
Okay.
That's for the future. Okay, I'm gonna take the map because I'm bad with directions. And I think, okay, we're facing north, which is good. So we just need to go this way. Follow me, let's go commit some crimes, but also make a place look cool. It's like crime, but also good.
It's good crime.
Yeah, which kind of, not really, but. Okay, it's just over here. The map makes everything look a lot bigger than it actually is because you just can walk right over here. The ruins are very ugly right now because it's literally just a house that I made for Sally that, like at 3 a.m. but I couldn't build.
Oh, that's true. Oh,
So.
there are cats stuck here.
Yeah, there are cats everywhere. I think it's
There's.
because of the
Oh,
village.
usually cats are stuck here. Like,
Oh. But this is the ruins. We can burn it down. Arson. Let's go. I
this looks
always have
actually.
flint and steel, you know. It's okay.
Oh god!
Yeah, I'd get out, Kinga. Let's not die again.
Not the forest!
Oh, not the forest, not the forest. Uh-oh. Let's... Ow. Let's...
Watch out! No! No! Not the tree! Not the tree!
Oh, okay, this was... Oh, yeah. Okay,
Okay, these trees up here can burn. No one will care okay, about
yeah.
them.
important lesson, kids. Don't start forest fires. Whoops. Why is there a pig in a tree?
There's a... What?
Hello.
A poor pig!
I like the mushroom. I feel like we should add more mushrooms. I might need to mute in a second quickly.
I can hear... grass.
Wait, can you hear me, Kinga?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yes, yes, dearest mother in the background.
Yes, I could have heard her.
It's
okay. Oh my, why is this?
My sentence still ran out, so if you have more, like, feel free to finish the rest of this off.
You know,
why does the glass take so long to... I'm gonna turn my sound down because I don't like smashing glass. That's
the glass does not
it. Why burn. Does it take so long? Yes, the glass does not burn.
I'm gonna help the fire destroy this house.
Yeah, just need to get rid of the glass and the quartz. Is that quartz? I thought I took all of the quartz to the masquerade.
That's the quartz. I got some.
Okay, I need to take down all of this dirt because
we
could leave some stuff we can leave some stuff in the air, which is good, like this stuff that's burning. We could, if we're feeling like it, we could like. Actually, no, I think it's good because I was going to say we could like have a controlled forest fire to kind of clear an area to make it look like it's been destroyed. But I feel like that might be a bit too risky and we have enough area. I'm going to. Also,
yeah, that might be too risky because first there's like it's near it's... Annie's house and second it's near the masquerade like the
ruins because it's a close forest, like if it got out of hand it would get out of hand. I've had plenty of experience dealing with Minecraft forest fires, like I lived next to Annie, like of course I have.
And there's also
Were you on like Araya SMP, like the old one?
Because
the Araya SMP, there were lots of forest fires there. Like I had to introduce a new law.
Oh my god, I had to like, literally.
The amount of times I had to rebuild that forest.
Yeah. I think I helped you once.
Yeah, you probably did. I think everyone's helped build that point.
Yeah.
And also that time that we burnt down the town hall because. Like, me and Annie, like, we were in a war against each other, but we both didn't want peace, so we worked together to burn down, like, the Oh, no, I don't think we did, because it was, Araya was very confusing. Like, me and Annie were at war, and, like, but
it
I ended up...
pretty good.
Like, Cass and someone else wanted to make, Oh yeah, that would be okay. Yeah, that would be really smart. But like the, sorry, I'm looking at chat. All like the, but the trees are just so close together.
Why don't we just take like shears and just take like down some leaves?
I don't have any. I can make loads of shears actually, because I'm just wasting more iron.
You just have iron.
Woo. And then it looks like fire, but without actually. Oh, okay, wait. Good night, people in chat. Good night. Like...
They're going to sleep.
Yeah, it's late where they are.
Aw. Good night to them.
Oh, pig. Sorry, pig. Pig had to go out of the...
Poor pig.
Okay, this is...
I'm gonna do,
this cliff
like,
is
some...
really ugly. Whoa.
I'm gonna take some, like, logs from, like, the trees. So it looks like
Yeah, maybe you shut down the logs, look like it, like the bark's been burnt off or something.
Oh, pig, please go.
This seems like it would be important to lore, because, like, the ruins, so, like, no, it's just, we just got bored one day and decided to add ruins to the server, like, there's no backstory to it. It's just some guts, some siblings committing a bit of arson on a Sunday morning.
Yeah, just a normal Sunday morning, what else? Yeah.
Wait, do you have more, flint steel?
No, I think I have like, ender chest.
Okay.
Does Annie have an ender chest in this house?
Probably, yeah. Oh, wait, do I have an ender chest? I have an ender chest.
Oh.
I don't think I keep flint and steels.
Yeah. Mine's
no, that's steel. Just...
No, it's not here. Okay. This one?
I'm definitely not looking in your shulker boxes.
I saw you look. It's okay. The
sleep.
Dark blue one is for the... How did I say this? Oh, mermaid palace underwater.
Oh, wait, what? I know that was like the... People are building mega bases. I really need to get like into like a mega, like planning a mega base. Actually, I have.
That's gonna be my mega base, but it's
gonna take a while. Like, it's probably coming sometime like between like February, sometime February or the month after that. And I can wait January, February, March. Sometime between February and March, my mega base hopefully.
Yeah, but what's your idea for it?
Like a little, like a huge mansion, like with mushroom for the roof, like in the forest.
Oh,
like
nice.
I really want a bigger one than what I've got right now.
I'm going for a mermaid castle underwater.
Oh, that's really pretty. And also, it'd fit your color scheme because you're like you're dead and blue.
Yeah.
Okay. <that's>...
Water.
Let's fix up the ground a little bit.
Why do you have two water buckets? I have no clue why I have two water buckets. But good to know I have two water buckets.
In case, you know, like, forest fires get out of hand. Again.
Yeah.
Okay,
again!
Again.
Oh my god.
It's the creeper explosion, but, like, it can stay. Okay. No, you can leave. They can stay, I guess.
Like, it will annoy me. Okay. I can't even reach that!
This is the ruins.
With a flying log.
Let's start building some, like, stuff.
I'm getting it. I cannot. God damn it. Oh my. Finally.
Can you make, like, okay, stone buttons. Lots of stone buttons and pressure plates. Just kind of build... Woo. We're such pros at Minecrafting. And the site. I don't know what this looks like in other people's texture packs, but like...
I have no texture packs on right now. So I can tell you how it doesn't look like.
Okay, buttons. Buttons make everything look pretty.
Oh, yes, buttons.
Another button, and button here, and pressure plate, another pressure plate, another pressure plate. Let's put some cobblestone in the floor. Stone? But we need to put, like, some, like, oh, this looks really bad. Okay, we need to, like, expand it so it's...
You want me to answer how it looks?
Huh.
I better not say anything.
It needs to be taller. There needs to be, like, taller, like, piles of mess. Like that, kind of. But better. Button.
Oh god, Jesus.
Like
water.
That this woo something.
Do you remember the Origin SMP that, like, we made?
I remember our Origin SMP that was, like, active for, like, 2 months and then died.
Yeah.
Then we didn't pay for it anymore because, like, I was too lazy.
Yeah.
And also too broke. To pay £5 a month for a server.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that pig just scared me for a second.
This is fine. It definitely just pretend it looks good.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, like it looks a little. It's looking a little bit better. I need to make like this part needs a lot of work. I need like a path like up here. It does literally nothing, but like the path went somewhere and now it doesn't. I guess.
I'm gonna actually put in the texture pack you have, and I'm gonna see.
It needs to be more like here. There needs to be something here. Yeah, I'm still alive. I'm sorry.
Is it Mother Dearest?
Pardon?
Asking. Is it Mother Dearest asking?
Yeah. Okay, this bit needs to.
Oh wow, this looks better than this texture pack.
It does, oh. Yeah. I feel like I just don't want Annie to find it because she will definitely tell me how bad it looks.
Who? Annie?
Yeah, probably.
I mean, it's Annie, so what do you expect? Imagine just here, like
cobblestone.
Imagine just under this being TNT, and you just step on a pressure plate, and you don't know that there's TNT under it. And then you just
and it'd be even more ruined.
Yeah.
This is probably good how it is. Oh. It needs more mushrooms. I'm gonna go get some mushrooms and bone meal. Do I have ender pearls? I should have ender pearls. Why didn't I bring ender pearls with me? I have literally like 3 barrels full of ender pearls, and I didn't bring any with me.
And you won't die? Maybe?
But yeah, but like, ender pearls are fun, and I have enough.
Wow.
Look, that's the path you went up when you died, Kinga. How fun.
Hey! I'm in my Christmas skin right now.
Same. Oh, have you seen my Christmas skin?
No.
I'll show it to you in a minute. It's
have you
very
seen mine?
Cool.
I'm pretty sure you have seen
yeah,
mine.
Yeah, I think I saw it last stream in the lore stream. Our lore stream in Christmas skins.
Yes, showing off Christmas skins. Because there's nothing else to do.
Okay, wait, what? I came here to get... I didn't just come here to get ender pearls. I came here to get mushrooms. And leaves, maybe some spruce leaves could look nice. Okay, so that's ender pearls. Bone meal. I don't know if I have any mushrooms. Oh yeah. I have enough. We'll probably have to do it at night as well. Wait, don't you need mycelium? Let me...
What? I swear to God.
Okay, it can work on grass. You don't need mycelium.
I have 11 grass blocks. I don't even know why.
Okay, wait, where? It's over... Ender pearls, let's go. It's kind of faster, also more dangerous, but like...
But it's fast.
Yeah.
Woo. Like Sonic.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I went too far. Whoops. Where am I? Oh, there. Oh, I went too far again. I should honestly just walk at this point.
Where are you?
I went... Okay, I'm here.
Oh!
We need to wait until it's night, I think.
Four?
to grow the mushrooms because I don't think I can plant them here.
Why are you coming back?
You're
Please
holding
stop.
carrots.
I know,
Oh,
but
you're
I'm
getting.
trying to get it away from the
This is
ruins.
the
But
ruins
it's always
pig.
coming back.
The pig lives in the ruins.
Okay, come on. You're gonna be the ruins pig.
Where should we? We could probably. Do you have glass?
If I
I
have
should have
glass
silk
now.
touched some of that glass.
I have silk touch of my ender chest the whole
I
time.
have silk touch on me as well.
Ah.
I could go get sand, smelt it quick.
Give
Let
me a
me.
second. I just got food.
Okay, let me.
I will be back soon.
This is the protector of the ruins. I need to give him a name tag, but I don't have a name tag. I don't think I do, at least. If I give him a saddle, he can. That's my decent fishing rod, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, I'm not gonna put. Not gonna put. Okay, this is the pig of the ruins. Oh, I could get a lead.
Will not be. This stream will just be seeing my be right back thing. They will hear me, but it will just see my be right back
Wait, I'm gonna go
screen.
get a lead for the pig. I put a saddle on it as well.
Hello, pig!
Oh wait,
I
I
hope
kind of missed.
you won't die. We should light up this place with lanterns, maybe.
Oh yeah, probably. Just a
They
couple.
will look creepy.
I can get lanterns. I'll get lanterns and a little fence and a lead. Okay, dark oak fence. I think I have spare lanterns from a project. Yeah. Lots of lanterns. And a lead I need. Okay. I need a lead. Yep. And he will protect the ruins. Wait, don't
I'm
sleep.
gonna
Don't
sleep.
sleep. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. Don't
Okay.
sleep.
I'm
Because.
awake. I'm just gonna hide in this small hole. Just so I won't die.
I don't really know where I am. Okay, there, I see you. It looks pretty cool. It needs more mushrooms. Why can you not place mushrooms?
Because they are only in like the dark.
Yeah, but it is dark.
I
Huge mushrooms.
don't know.
You need to like. I thought you can.
I'm just watching you being confused.
Thanks. Oh, and not directly underneath the sky. Okay. I'm just gonna. Wait, level below 13. How do you check the light level again? It's F3, right? 15. It's night. I am so close to just building a regular mushroom.
I mean, we can do that.
Yeah, I can't be bothered.
I don't mind building a mushroom, like,
Okay, that's we'll do that in the future maybe. Okay, let's get the pig of the ruins.
Yes.
I'm gonna hide the fence, I think. Oh, he fell down the hole again. Wait, I think is the leash still attached? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the ender chest. Wait, wrong pickaxe. I'm gonna get rid of the ender chest.
What?
I'm gonna get rid of the ender chest.
Okay.
I'm gonna put some lanterns down. Oh, that's a zombie. Like, the lanterns need to be like. Oh my god, there's so many zombies. This is the problem with living in a dark forest. Oh my god, there's four. Great. King and one's trying to kill you.
What? What?
You're safe, but like, it's. Okay, no, it's changed its mind.
Close my camera real quick. They're all coming for you.
Yeah, I think you're, because like you're in the trees.
Yes.
Okay, that's kind of cute.
I'm a tree right now.
So like, I don't know why the zombies are so fancy. They just okay. I can live with this as the ruins. It's a lot prettier than it was. I wanna move the label because oh wow, I got that first try. Look at that.
Last time I built something with birch was in Opalwood.
Oh word. Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Because I was living in the middle of a flipping birch forest.
Oh yeah, you were, yeah.
I had a small village on my own, made myself.
That's not much better. I wanna move it so like down here.
There's a zombie after me, but they can't get to me.
Oh, that's a child. Ew.
Behind you, there's a zombie.
Okay, another one. Ow.
I'm here to warn you.
Okay, zombies. I think.
Behind you! Behind you!
Okay, I think that should. I like this, and it looks good on the maps.
I am very helpful.
Okay, so I'm gonna head back to my house, and then do my outro, and we'll leave it. And I'm gonna leave it there.
Okay.
I don't know how long you want to stream for, because you started.
Oh streaming. Yeah, I'm ending soon too.
So. Oh, okay. I'm gonna.
Yeah.
Can see my house over there glowing. Just use a spyglass. Wait, hit her under the roof. Ow. Let's go put the map, and I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna. Okay. Yes, that's a child. Ew, that was. Great, okay, I can take this off. There we go, so now we have the ruins on the map. Okay, I'm gonna deafen. I'm gonna leave the Cool King. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to show my Christmas skin. I'll take it. I'm just gonna dump everything in the chest. that's also andesite, so it can go in the stone. I've got to add the leaves, that's fine. Okay. I don't know where to face, like here. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much for watching the stream. I've forgotten my outro, I haven't done it in a while. Thank you for watching the stream. And take care of yourself. Stay hydrated. Okay, crap, the rest of it. I love you.